Do not ever use this to charge this for mobile. Don't charge the PS4 or PS5 controller. It may damage your charging IC. It will not be charging anymore, and it will be overheat and damage all your controller. Welcome. Today I will talk about how to prevent damage from your PS4 or PS5 controller. Number one, don't fold it or smash it or throw it to the floor. It will damage the controller. It can make it break. You can break it. Number two, use this rubber silicone to prevent water or dust or anything can be damage your PS4 controller. Don't ever charge with this plug. This control will be damaged. It will not charge anymore. Liquid. Liquid is very, 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 very dangerous. If liquid threw on your PS4 controller or PS5 controller, it would be damaged. It would be damaged at all. Thank you for watching. I hope today tips will help you to stay your PS4 controller safe and enjoy it. Thank you.